France's biggest clergy sex abuse trial is likely to end in acquittal for a cardinal accused of protecting a pedophile priest. Cardinal Philippe Barbarin of Lyon is accused of failing to protect children, many of them Boy Scouts, from abuse. He says he's innocent of the claims. A verdict is expected in March. The allegedly abusive priest faces a separate trial. The priest has confessed to misconduct in letters to the families of his victims. Joining us now is Arthur Herlin, Rome Bureau Chief for I.media Agency, a French news service. Arthur, here in the U.S., we are dealing with our own clergy sex abuse crisis. How are the French reacting to this case in particular?
Actually, the French opinion is quite divided. The Catholics are just few protecting the bishop, the Cardinal Barbarin. But the most of the people are quite worried by the Catholic Church in France.
Well, let's talk more about that in general, because a top Vatican official in charge of the sex abuse cases is among the accused, but won't appear in court because the Vatican invoked his diplomatic immunity. So can you give us a wider sense then of how the French think the Vatican is handling the sex abuse crisis in general?
Yeah, actually, all started with a letter that the French police founded in the Archbishop's Palace in Lyon, where it was written that, so it was Cardinal Ladaria who wrote it when he was secretary of the Congregation of the Doctrine of the Faith. And he was saying, more or less, do everything you can to avoid the scandal. So when the police founded that letter, when the victims of the Father Prena, who did the sexual abuses, when they learned that, they decided to ask to Cardinal Ladaria to come in France to participate at the trial. But actually, yeah, the Vatican didn't accept it, and they used the diplomatic immunity.
What do you think about the future of the church in general? How do you feel? Are you pessimistic, optimistic?
It's kind of half, because right now the situation is really, really bad in France. We have a really strong laicity. This winter, the state has forbidden to every town hall in France to install its own nativity scene. So you can see that the church is quite in a bad position. And we also have a big problem with the lack of priests in France, because only 100 of priests are ordinating every year, so it's nothing.
Okay, so lots of things the Catholic community will be praying for, the future of the church in France, as well as obviously vocations. Arthur Herlin, Rome Bureau Chief for the French I.media Agency, thanks so much for talking with us today.
Thank you very much.